Yebo.
Mfowethu obhejhu likaZulu. Ngusibani?
Baba. Eh baba, ngiyawuzwa baba.
Awu kuhle baba. Ilokuzeni all right. I network yakusuka.
Yeah, no no, it's actually a familiar situation every time we get cut off, when we are supposed to contribute to these events.
Okay. Mfuna ukuthi ngazi kahle ngubaba ngukifort span.
Yeah, ungifort span yes.
Okay. So nguwe owe information kunhlangano yebhejhu likaZulu.
Yebo baba.
Siyabonga kakhulu ukhuluma noThulani lana owe Mathebuleni Broadcasting Corporation. Noma nje isikhathi sesiphelile baba, kodwa ke sokunikeza imizuzu emncane ukuthi uke nje usithi kancane sibonile laphana ilokhuzana ilitshe ebelifakiwe laphana eBhalakwe labuya futhi lantshontshwa
yebo
lithole information bani ngokutshontshwa kwalo
For now what we can actually reveal or what we can share with the world ukuthi mhla ka 25 safika ema piece around 8 with the intention ukuthi silakhele litshe then kwenzwe unveiling ngo 12 samiswa ngamapolisa esala ukuthi sihambe siye kwakhele litshe bese sithi bafuna i clear ukuthi sikhulume lo regulating authority elweni oduty sponsor yakhele sasesala sathina ngeke sikwanise ukuthi sibuyele kobulawayo sibuyele emzini yethu ezakhamizi zaseduze lezinduna ezasezifikile ubaba uMathema lo baba uFuyana sathi ngeke thina sicela imvume yokuthi emapoliseni athinteka ekubulayo ngabantu bakithi ukuthi sikwanise ukuthi siye khumbula abantu bakithi ababulawa abajikele emgodini alawa ababulawa eBhalakwe camp and all other areas ku three regions ezemat north lemat south lemat north sahlala for 4 hours sikhuluma namapolisa kusebancabe sivumele ukuthi sidlule ngoba siyabonelika ngeke asivume sathi senza i-event sakhela event two things actually happened sithese sakhela lilani litshe abadala sebesukile kwasokusiba khona amapolisa okufuze ukuthi one asilinde siqedeleyo event bakhanya sebengabantu ababhitheka ngokuthi bafuna ukuthi bahambe basuke kulokhuzeni kusayithi esasisakhela khona sathi ngeke silimise mase lifuna ukuthi lihambe but bathi nxa lisuka khona apho liqeda ukasicela lisitshele ukuthi selisukile seliqedile ukwakha nxa lingazange liphombe kungaba lento eliphambanisayo lisitshele sakha saqeda sesiqeda ukwakha sathina njengamapolisa la kungabantu adevele besilisa ababesiya kobulawayo basebesiya kobulawayo ababesala beyizakhamizi basebesala kodwa after about an hour sesukile kwaba lama phone calls angena kwabanye abantu ababekhona bebuza amapolisa ukuthi selisukile yini sithe sithi sesisukile sasuka then early in the morning sathola information yokuthi litshe selidiliziwe so thina ekusixabangisayo ukuthi nje abantu laba besisala ukuthi sihambe siye kwakhela leli litshe bemele uhulumende weZimbabwe kwaba njalo kuyibo futhi abasibuzayo ukuthi esisukile so yibo ama first suspects ethu all the two arms all abantu bepresident's office kulamapolisa wepeace all amapolisa ayuniform so these are the three suspects that we hold esikhona ukuthi yibo abaphatheke kudilizeni litshe lethu esasilakhile and this is not the first time likhona idilize futhi ngo-2018 after about 5 or 8 days lakhiwe leli batshe balidilize ebusuku balitshontsha so kasikwazi ukuthi balisenga kodwa silethemba lokuthi siyakwazi siwa-convinced ukuthi nguhulumende ophatheke kudilizeni leli tshe ngoba engafuni vele ukuthi lakhiwe libe khona
siyabona kakhulu ukuthi ibhejhu likaZulu le ndaba ye-gugrawundu hayi liphezu kwayo liyayisebenza impela eselinesikhathi eside liyilandelela lisebenza le ndaba yeground linake ngokubona kwenu indaba zokufaka into ezifana nama plugs njengale yade liyifakile le libone ngathi kungasiza kanjani ebantwini kakhulu okuyibo abangama victims of iground
esikubonayo ukuthi uhulumende akwenzayo there are number of basically into eza ukhulumende ukufuna ukudelete i-memory akafuni ukuthi abantu bakhulu there are two generations now ama direct victims and labantu abawitnessayo i-gugrawundi those are the people that were 3, 4, 5, 10 years old bebulawelwa abazali babo bebulawelwa izihlobo zabo besise emkhonyeni abantu ababulawelwe abazali babo batshelwa egugurangothiamaleding abanye abazali abenise silibude so that is the generation around their 40s and 50 that the government wants them to die ukuthi nxa bengafa akusela muntu ongaba le-direct information about what really happened those that witnesses because ama-direct victims amaningi asefile because of old age langenhlungu ezokubulawa ezokutshaywa and the general abuse and general badness of economy ngendlela anto ababuswa ngayo so abakufisayo ukuthi memory ibe deleted that is the reason why nxa sifaka ama-plugs sifuna ukuthi because ama-plugs will stay longer even lapho sisifile nxa ekhangeliwe so that people always remember ukuthi kwaba le dark part of our history abantu babulawa abamama bahlukunye badlwengulwa abantu batshaywa for belonging to a certain tribe that is a fundamental thing for being Ndebele people choose for being Ndebele abantu babale misconception ukuthi it was because of a certain belonging to a certain political party but if it was belonging to a certain political party why abantu ababesuka kwake region belong to the village bengazange babulawe eWurunge why bengazange babulawe as much as Matebeleni down babulawe imiklensi lemanti babulawa amaNdebele
yeah
belong to the central tribe so the government wants to do that so ama-plugs ethu we make it clear every other day ukuthi the government of Zimbabwe
yeah
is remains responsible for killing abantu bezimbabwe for killing abantu ama citizens peace loving unarmed defenseless abantu ababulawa so we make that particular thing put on record so that in memory leka ingapheli so because we're convinced now ama circumstances akhona ukuthi uhulumeni low lacks political will to solve igugurawundi lokuthi genocide to find a solution to it so sifuna ukuthi even if we fail in our lifetime but the future generations must be able to know ngoba you will recall you will understand ukuthi even ama Germans now uyahamba umuntu ethathwa lobe secatshe ngapi sesihlela ukuhamba as long as part of that particular Hitler killing machinery ahamba ye trial ahamba ye court even at 8 at 9 at whatever years we don't want our people to forget we don't want people to forget we want justice imagine a case one last other week we spent the entire week visiting ama sites in under Chief Tategulu ejowa siboda sesiya ngapi le you'll see usigabathe will know every school has got a mass grave every borehole has got a mass grave in that particular area people were killed so the government wants to eliminate memory so we were saying people must remember people must see these things ukuthi zikhona ukuthi into lezi zayenza kahle so that justice will be delivered because the government responsible whatever government that comes to Zimbabwe you must because the 5th brigade was paid by the government of Zimbabwe well my personally Zimbabwe they've got the payroll they know i program i deployment program buyers ama schedules of those that went ama shifts ave siyabulala bayakwazi the entire brigade the entire CO that CIO of that particular day the peace department ama police that's why we're saying apart from this also I'm saying ukuthi we can't ask for police clearance ukuya mona because ama police aphatheke kulabo abantu bakithi
yeah
so we can't go and ask ukuthi ona wabulala umuntu wakhe nike mvume ukuthi ngekhala ukufokwenzakala ebantwini bakithi we told umajisa talk umajisa uinspector majisa owelokuzena wakhona nale maphisa that you the government the uniform that you are putting on is of a government and is of the force that killed our people we can't ask authority for me to mourn because you represent the system of the murderers we can't do that we will not do it
we are ibeka kakhulu vele ngicabanga ukuthi kanti ngesikhathi lilifake litshe leliyana belinga anticipatanga ukuthi vele bazokwenza njalo ukuthi belilokhuze
we told them on their faces the last time we put this stone last jonja
yeah
and we're putting this one this lindile ukuthi sisuka lapha lesale lijonja and we know we are going to do it even if we're going to stay for a night as other people say ukuthi silalani for a night for 2 days lelana bali delays after it has stayed for 8 days okay. So they're still going to destroy it we knew that but we're not going to tar from doing good we're going to do good we're going to do those plugs again they will destroy but we're going to put them on that is the reason it puts actually in the limelight the insincerity the hypocrisy of Emmerson Mnangagwa
yeah
who says talk about they were chiefs Chief Fuyana actually spoke and said this is basically a national monument ilitshelele amapolisa kumele alilinde to make sure that it is not stolen. And they made sure that it is stolen. One. Secondly, something that Chief Lena also spoke about. It has now been declared a provincial hero's acre. And it's actually sad for the chief and for the community and for the entire progressive Zimbabweans. Because it came where my soldier, I will allow one day, and then we are saying it is heroes, like I'm mass graves, akona kona pana mashalo graves around Palaku. And a lot of my people have buried there. Then you are saying this is Palapa's nine heroes. We are heroes as defined by Zan, as defined by Kukuraundist, yeah, as defined by genocidist. Putting our heroes, yeah, balali kona pana, and want people to go and celebrate heroism where their own relatives are dying, yeah. And closer to that particular area is a cultural area in the Utolo Konizuli, Kulem Toloko. And then you insult people further in that particular way. Yeah? It shows how much standards, the hypocrisy, the contempt of the local people by the present government of this particular state.
Yeah. Okay. Bengimembuzo emningi kakhulu for ibhethuli kaZulu kodwa ke hayi isikhathi sesingantrasehle umangoya. Ngizocela ukuthi ebantwini abakhona khona lana ku platform namhlanje uma benombuzo noma benobunye abathanda ukuphawula kulokho sokukhulunywe ngubaba uSibanda webhethuli kaZulu ngiyabanikeza isikhashana nje ukuthi sixoxaxoxe kancane then sivale.
Oyane if ukhona yini umfowethu webhethuli kakahambi? Yes, Swanda. Mehlo madala mfowethu. Mina ngisebenze kakhulu lo Qhubekani ube ngumna wami. Yes, ungakhuluma lo Fuzwayo. Ufuzwayo ngumna wami la uza kutshela kuningi sivela khatshana. There are a few things that yebo phela kulento nje bengifuna ukuthi ngiyibuze. Uyabona ukuthi Swanda kunjani?
Yeah.
Ungathi wena empilweni yakho ulanda umuntu sithi ndoda ngibulewe indlala bengicela unike isinkwa kodwa lokhu umuntu lo akunciche leso sinkwa. You know what you need to do as a person. You must refuse to actually even buy a morsel of isinkwa sakhe, a loaf of isinkwa sakhe, a morsel of it. It's time you begin as an individual to demand the space for you to actually build your own confectionery who's built. What am I saying here? We are going into Leaba and Zebalakwe. I knew they were going to steal Ilogus Indiana. You remember by Chuncha Karangakoka? I think I took a Lofuzo by Chunchi. I knew they were going to steal it. In fact, I expected that they were going to do it. I'm not surprised they did it. In fact, they were so late because the reason why because they wanted to steal it. What are we supposed to do after this? How about if we found a space where we will actually this time around pull together my resources and prepared to contribute? Sakeni, a very big, you see, we are one heroes, Eka Zimbabwe, and ASA Mashona.
Yeah,
that place was not a sacred place. They made it a sacred place. Sacred places are constructed by their very nature. About statues now. Sacred places are constructed and given meaning, and they carry symbolism going forward.
Mm.
How about if we found our own space? Sakeni, we have one immemorial. See our cases as far as the tomb of the unknown victim.
Mm.
Yeah, isn't it so?
Dalileva.
As thing any space where we will actually, every said to Zan La Mesho, to Zavanzim, would buy it a secret. Sake, the tomb of the, Sake, a very big memorial that will stand so tall and its height will be a reminder of the extent of which Inhlupheko zethu sesihambe ngayo siya phezulu. Of course, yeah, representing sure. also of ukukhala lenyembezi zethu siya kumdali wethu bese sifaka underneath there the tomb of the unknown victim. Anti bona bafaka heroes eka the tomb of the unknown soldier.
Yeah.
Now we will put the tomb of the non-victim. The tomb of the non-victim is a symbol of all the victims.
Yeah, sure.
The second thing, I think ngabuyi kutile, kulento ekhulunywa Professor Sibanda lapha, and ngiyabona ukuthi angazi umbe wena uyizwisisile. But iyadinta kakhulu. The idea of giving names to ama victims. You see, Weyane, imbuzi nxa ifile kuthiwa imbuzi. Inkomo nxa ifile inkomo. Ayilalo kuze because ayila soul. But if a victim of a genocide is given a name, ukuthi you are not only immortalizing them, you are also humanizing them. You are even participating in the process of reenacting, re-exhuming them and reburying them, giving them a proper resting place. Mm-hmm. So important symbolism there. And I think it's important ukuthi into nalesi yenze as both Dennis thola amagama abantu. Ukambe isigaba sami Sibanda esikatatu indune laphana ngumna wami ukambe isigaba sami. I know what you are talking about. I know izindawo ozikambayo ukuthi every place ohamba kiyo isibholane ohamba kizo kule maestro. Asihambeni siye ezigabeni sifike sikhulumeni labantu ukuthi kuma grave la kulabo bani. Sibhaleni amabizo leyana. Abantu labana as uProfessor Sibanda said it. Let's give them names. Let us asivuseleleni impilo zabo, lobuntu bethu, lenkumbulo yethu, ukuthi sibe bazi ukuthi ngoba yokuthi memory. They will never delete it. For as long as Sapila, they will never delete it. Singakwenza khonoko. But kulento tomb of the unknown victim. Le erection of a big structure. If we can do that,
that's what
you're doing. That's my meal. Yeah. Understand? Mm. Okay. Ngingazi Baba Sibanda. Comment ngapho uNyongo Baba
Sibanda. Yeah. That's what I'm trying to say. Problem is we good.
Oyane. Yeah. Valabantu lab.
I'm taking notes. He has actually put brilliant, very, very brilliant points. And if you look at I'm seeing it was actually a starting point. It actually captured that particular we're trying to put out the plug that covers these regions and the unknown victims and without mentioning them, but also is putting one which we need to do put our records. And it's very important. What is our records? Because as you saw, as M Konyeni plug M Konyeni is actually named. So see, as you are saying, what we need to put this together as a people, as victims, as progressive Zimbabweans or victims. What is one is to do these particular things as Kulmangazu. We value his support, he has been actually with us for quite some time. We're taking that particular point on board. We're separating nothing is actually the things that we need to hear and these that we need to action.
Okay, I know. Kuhle kakhulu. Bengabe bekhona abanye abangathi bethanda ukukomenta noma ukubuza kubaba uSibanda.
Oyane nje.
Noma ukubuza kade kunywa ngusigabathi.
Ningabuza uNkulunkulu. Oh. Ningabuza. Oh.
Oyane just a second. Bengicela ukuthi uSibanda sorry prof ungangeni. Sibanda Gifford. We tell you are taking everything and you are not subtracting anything. Then tell you subtract one thing.
Yeah.
Ngasuka kudala uzibona njengomZimbabwe. I have never seen myself as a Zimbabwean. I'm not. I am a victim of Zimbabwe, conscious of it. So we subtract the loko. Angisom Zimbabwe.
Yeah.
Ngumthwakazi mfowethu. Futhi ngizaqhubeka ngicontributor kucause yenu njengomthwakazi. IZimbabwe vele ngifunda kuyibona nyayenyanya. Uzangixolela sorry
prof. Ningangena baba prof. Prof Span.
Oh ngila ndawini well ngicizelele kuloko okunye kwakho ukuthi mhlawumbe
Nigela kumbula ngomqondo ukuthi okunye lead go virtual. Sithi njengoba nje adelifake ilitshe lesikhumbuzo alubana kuhle kwathetshwa kwa video center lenze igallery e virtual. Ngaleyo ndlela ayibi khona pho kuphela kodwa ke izamemetheka ukuthi labantu abangekho khona bayibone. Lanxa bedilizelo khona babe bekudilizile kodwa silayo ku virtual space abangazake bayithinte khona. Ngaleyo ndlela lanxa bethu bakhangela la ngomsebenzi webhejo kuba khona ukuthi khona ku site ethize lapho okungenzakala ukuthi ke abantu bazi ukuthi kuyini okwenzakalayo.
We try every other time basically my events to put them in real time in our Twitter account. We do have a website, but it's still being perfected. Ipechuligazulu.org. Then we are available on Twitter as at Ligazulu. Then on Facebook we are available as Ipechuligazulu. So we try to do those things so that we can be able to document these things as they happen in real time. So I say, Ilokuzina contribution is very important also to Siyabonga.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Siyabonga. Bakhona abanye abangabe befisa ukuthi be contribute before silugqibe. Okay, Baba Spanda, Gifford, lina njengebhethu likaZulu. Emphakathini wakithi eMathebeleleni. Libone ngani ungaphathisa kanjani emsebenzini yenu eliyenzayo?
Umphakathi uthi ungaphathisa kanjani?
Yeah.
Alright. See, organizations exist within communities, exist within people. We value material support, we value information support. Only at the colonial ukuthi we need to identify the victims and sites, and because it's still being part of our research and academic research. Everyone to know how did basically Kukraund operate, and we also abantu ababe influence, even those that are in diaspora. There's an issue that is being debated right now within our structures and within the communities. How can we be able to take the issue litigation even internationally? It has not yet been tried. It has not been taken ICC and so forth, and even within the African continent. If we are, as we seem to be facing, our frustrations that have been done locally. So we're taking every view, we're taking every other contribution materially, intellectually, and practical support that we're able to get in. Our doors are open for any form of assistance that is deemed necessary progressively towards the solution of genocide in Zimbabwe.
Okay. Maybe ma unganikeza abantu ama contact details with abantu uma bengabe befisa ukuthi besize bengalithola kuphi?
Tina, I can give them ama contacts ka Fuzwa u Secretary General. Webhethu. U Secretary General Webhethu is local number yakhe
0772 988 0772 988 988. Okay. Hayi sibonga kakhulu ubaba uSigabade nobaba uSpanda uEliakim kube kuhle kakhulu ukuthi sicoxisane information esesiyitholile inhle kakhulu awubaba sibalukhulu Ngibone ngathi uphakamise isandla ufuna uku contribute. Yeah.
Yebo baba.
Ngangena baba.
Ubaba u professor ukhulume into ebalulekile. Engicabanga ukuthi mina njengabantu enizintatheli eningasiza kakhulu. Ekuthini niku kubhalwe phansi lezi zinto. Nanokuthi ke kulandelelwe kakhulu. Abane wethu nabobaba laba basakhona ababe sempini abahamba baya ngaphandle kwelizwe bayolwa ngoba phela wonke umuntu wayekhona ngalesi sikhathi ngikholwa ukuthi wayebesempini ngoba nabafanyana babekwazi ukusiza ngokuthi bagijime bagijibise ilizwe ukuthi khona laphayana mase kuphikwe bagijimise ukudla futhi kodwa ngisho labo ke amadoda ayephethe induku akalandelelwe asho izehlakalo ababehlangabezana nazo ukuze sibe nezindawo ungabhekisa emazweni asentshonalanga wona la nakulo lena leli lizwe lingakakhululeki uzothola ukuthi lento ebikhulunywa kwakusigabade ekuqaleni yezithombe ezimisiwe ama-monuments lawaya those people were honoring their people who fought their wars. And ungabheka nala, those people, they are being honored. Ubathi walwe ndaweni njenjenjenje waholi ibutho elithile ngempi eso so so. Now, ngizama ukusho ukuthi, nathi ezindaweni zona leziyana zakithi, akube khona izithombe eziyomiswa ukuthi la kwasala amabutho enkululeko osibanibani behlangene neqembu elithile elombuso bamhlophe kwaliwa ngosuku oluthile. Kubalulekile lokho yinto uhulumeni yena lo aku-undermine kakhulu. Kwangathi izwe labuya nje kanti izwe libuye ngegazi labantu. Kunabantu abasalayo, kunabantu abafayo, kunabantu abalimala. So ngicabanga ukuthi it's important yona leyanto ukuthi kumiswe lezo zithombe lezo ezindaweni lest we forget. Nanokuthi sibalandelele bona laba ababesempini sizwe ngabo ukuze nakusasa kwazike kube on record ngoba phela manje sizwa i-history yezano engelona iqiniso. Ungakhuluma nabantu abasha manje bazokutshela ukuthi ayinina niyaphapha nina ningamagwala or ninonya what nithi nikwadlula lokhuyana because they don't know what really happened. Kanti uma sizokuzwa lokho kuphuma from the horse's mouth kuzosiza kakhulu lokho. Ngiyabonga.
Hayi kuhle kakhulu bakwethu bengingafisa nokuthanda ukuthi nginikeze wonke umuntu ithuba kodwa hayi isikhathi sethu sesisala esisala kakhulu mbona ngento lolu luhlelo oluqakatheke kakhulu okokuthi luyadinga ukuthi futhi ngenye imini sibuye futhi sihlale phansi sibe sixoxe ngalo maybe siyabe sesilulanda from a different angle kodwa-ke sizame ukuthi siludingide singene kulo siza sithole i-way forward.
Babukhali
baba
okugcina nje ngiyacela
ngizokunikeza i-second khulube
baba uyazi ukuthi mhla kwakuzoqala le nto imenyezelwa njengoba usigabade eshilo ukuthi it started way back obude besasele emagojini. But uyakhumbula ukuthi uma sebezolethula uhlelo lwabo lolu kunamadoda athathwa kuVictoria kuFalls Road lapha Old Falls Road kunabelungu abathathwa ku-Old Falls Road so kwathiwa bathathwe yizigagayi zezibra so unkomo wasesithi akufonywe ikomidi elizobhekana nalento ukuthi kutholakale ukuthi labo bantu baswiphi ngoba leyo ndawo leyo ungaya kuyo akunazintaba ukuthi labo bantu babengafihlwe ezintabeni ezithile. Now into ebengiyicela mina ukuthi abantu labo abathathu abona kodwa babethethwe ngokhulumeni bathi bathathwe ngamazinyo. Now uma silandela indlela abamhlophe abaphila ngayo abakaze bavuma umuntu wabo wathunjwa wayofela ezweni elithile kuthuliseke nje kuphela iphele indaba yakhona kanjani. Sibonile nje recently lapha eminyakeni nje eqeda kudlula bangena Ethiopia or Somalia laphayana la kwakukhona khona umkhulu nogogo ababethunjwe laba lezigebengu lezi ezihijacka imikhumbi kodwa namamelikana bayo barescue after some years. So bengifisa mina ukuthi ngabe kuyenzeka ngeke kulandelelwe laba bantu laba abayisithupha labo ukuthi ngempela ngempela labo bantu bafa yini noma is just media eyabangcwabayo laba nabantu ukwenzela ukuthi kufezwe lokungcola lokho kombhuqazo.
Hayi no ngiyakuzwa baba, ngiyakuzwa kakhulu, ngibona ngimbono omuhle kakhulu. Asihlanganeni futhi kolunye uhlelo maybe singakwazi ukuthi futhi sidingide ngazo indaba ezifana nalezo. Okwamanje ngibona ngathi isikhathi sesisala bakithi, ngiyaxolisa kakhulu. Lumnandi lona uhlelo kodwa hayi ngiyaxolisa ke asibaneni futhi kuma-Table and Broadcasting Corporation. Asibonge kakhulu kubantu abaphatisipethileyo. Baba Sibanda, uma unawo ugcina ubaba uSibanda uGifford.
Hayi thina sikutshoyo ukuthi we need justice for ground genocide. We're not going back, we're not retreating. We're prepared to pay the ultimate price towards justice. We're not going to compromise. People need justice. We need justice for ground genocide. Siyabonga.
Hayi, sibongile kakhulu. Sibongile kakhulu bakithi. Hayi, sekuhlwile. Asidibaneni futhi kwezinye izinhlelo zeMathuleng Broadcasting Corporation. Ovalelisayo nguThulani wakaNkala. Siyabonga kakhulu.